truth.
Well, what is this Calvinism? And I said, okay, I will explain this.
Opportunity.
So we're taking the 5 points, and we're on the third point now.
Oh, wait.
Or the third point.
So he's having fun.
I'm having fun, yeah. It's great, yeah.
So everyone who is...
So what I do is I teach the point, then I say, okay, what do we really believe about this? This is what Calvinism believes.
I know who goes to the church on Wednesday evening.
What's that?
I know who goes to the church on Wednesday evening. Then.
Which church? Tartar? Yeah.
Who?
Everyone who's appointed by God.
Yeah.